recording a balloon that just came down in a parking lot here behind Westfield, and it's collapsing. They're taking it down, pulling it wherever they, I guess they can take it right on down. I guess they let the hot air out and it just goes right on down.
Wow, look at that.
That's crazy.
Oh my gosh.
It took it less than a minute for that thing to collapse.
Really?
Yep, 48 seconds.
Oh my gosh.
My camera's got the countdown.
Oh. Apparently it wasn't quite done yet.
Yeah. But see, I guess see those vents they have?
Uh-huh.
They open those and the hot air gets out, and I guess that's how it gets down. But they had a mess with that one over there of a 340 that got stuck in a tree.
Oh,
the basket was like 10 foot off the ground.
Oh.
They couldn't get it on the ground. I don't know if it was this outfit or another one, but they were stuck.
The air can't really escape now, I guess.
I'm not sure how they do it now.
Literally, it collapsed so fast, and now it's...
it's kind of rolling. Yeah. It's not really going much farther. That close.
Apparently, I'm gonna get that.
I got a ladder down at the barn. I got ladders down at the barn. Okay, I was gonna say I have ladders. Oh. Not every day a hot air balloon comes down back here.
Till October. Unless they taught me to stay longer. I'm not in a hurry to go back away.
Give them a couple minutes, we'll have this all packed up and take you back. Yep.